Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock FRP lock in Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus, and this solution is also working in Galaxy S8, S9 Plus, S9, Note 8 and Note 9. So you can see this device is asking Gmail account, so keep watching this video. Before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification. Now let's start the solution. You have to turn the device off, press power button, turn off the device. Now we have to put the device in the recovery mode. To check binary version, press volume up key, Bixby key and power key. Keep pressing three keys for 5 seconds. Release the power key. Also release the both keys. Now the device is going to be in recovery mode. Here we can check our binary version. According to that, we are going to download combination file. Now press power key and volume up key. This is the only solution to check binary version. Otherwise we cannot check because our device is locked. Now at the top of the screen you can see PDA version. Here U4 is my binary version. Now turn the device off, and now we are going to download combination file first. So search here Samsung S8 Plus combination file. Search it. Now we are going to open pangu.in. Here is the link. Click on it. Here we can check the all version of combination. These are the version. Now here is U4. So we are going to download U4 version. Now we have opened our official website for combination files S8 Plus G955F. We have to search this is not G995F. Now here we have to search U4. This is U4, and we have to check the correct version of combination. This is the correct version for my mobile. So here must be a download button. This is a free combination. We don't need to pay any rupees or dollar for this. Enter your email ID and first name and last name and click on download button. Now we can get the link. Click on the link and download this file. I have already downloaded this file to save time. I'm just only showing you that how to download the correct combination. So here is my downloaded file. We have to extract it. While it is going to be extracted, we have to download Odin for flash this file. Just cancel this and search Odin, Samsung Odin. We have to use our latest version, which is 3.12 version. So I am going to download our latest version of Odin. Now here is it. This is the correct version, because whenever I have flashed, I have used this version and there is no issue and bug for after using this. So here must be our link. Click on this. This is 3rd version. Now click on this link. After download we have to open it. In case you are not able to open this file, you have to install WinRAR utility. Just drag and drop and it will be extracted here. Now we have to put our device into download mode. Press Bixby key, volume down and power keys for 10 seconds. Now release the key and press up key to continue. Now we have to connect a data cable. We have to connect our device before open the Audin tool, otherwise device will not reflect in the Audin. Now we have to open Audin. After connect the device, you can see my device has been connected successfully. Now select combination in EPI field. You can see this is my combination file. Click open, and it will take time, so that's why I have fast forward this clip. Now click start button to start flashing. I have also fast forward this clip to save some time. Otherwise it takes around 5 to 6 minutes to complete flashing. Now my flashing has been finished. Now I have also fast forward this clip. Otherwise it takes around 7 minutes. Now you can see, click on menu and open settings. We have to enable developer mode. Go to about and build number. Multiple click on build number, it will enable the developer mode. Click on developer mode and we have to enable USB debugging. If you see OEM unlocking, then you can also enable it. And we are going to enable ADB, so click also ADB. If our device not unlocked by combination, then we can unlock by ADB. This is our exceptional case. Turn off the device and unplug the USB cable. Now press Bixby volume down and power key to put the device into download mode. Press up key to continue. Now connect the device via Type-C cable. Because we have to open Audin, you can close the Audin. We will open Audin again. Now we are going to download a stock firmware for our device. So we have to go to Google again. Samsung firmware Pangu. Search it. And here you can see Galaxy series. Click on it. We will get the binary file here, which is binary 4. You can see here my binary version. U4 file is here. Copy this link and paste it into the URL. Enter. Click on download button. Remember, we are using binary 4 because we have used binary 4 combination. Now my file will be downloaded. I have already downloaded this file, so that's why I have cancelled. This is my downloaded file. Extract here. I have fast forwarded this clip, otherwise it takes long time to extract your file because this is a complete 4 files firmware. Now file has been extracted. You can, first of all, let me show you the, this is, let me show you 4 files. This is a complete firmware. Now open Audin. Now we have to select 4 files. Select API. Go to correct folder. Select boot order. API file. I have fast forwarded this clip. It takes around 7 to 8 minutes to load API file. Remember, we are not going to add CP file. We can use CSC, and in the CSC file we are using home file. Remember, we have to use home file, otherwise our device will not be unlocked. So after add the CSC file, we are going to start our flashing. I have already connected my device into download mode. You can see the device has been connected. Click on start button. I have fast forward this clip. It takes around 10 to 12 minutes to complete the stock flashing. Do not disconnect your device while flashing is going on. And we have to use a correct firmware to flash our device. Otherwise, device can be brick condition. Now our flashing has been going to be flashed. device will be reboot. I have fast forward this clip. It takes around 10 to 12 minutes to complete the flashing process. Device can be reboot multiple times. If your device is hang on Samsung logo, we can reboot our device by pressing power key and volume down key. Restart device again. This is an exception condition when our device is stuck on Samsung logo. Now we can see our device has been unlocked. Let me show you the Android version. So for information, this is 8.0.0, and this solution is also working in Samsung other mobile phone. You can try. And thank you for watching this video. Keep watching my videos.